got a bone back. I can't get over this. Y'all better come holler at him. Jet Eats.
Hey y'all, this is Shannon here of Jet Eats, and we're here with Jefferson Mobile Grilling in Little Rock, Arkansas, home of Arkansas's best turkey legs and ribs. So let's see what they got for us.
What's up, my people? I just moved around, of course, with Jet Eats, and we back in Little Rock, back at the Little Rock Food Truck Center, and I'm talking to Richard. He the owner of what?
Jefferson Mobile Grill.
What?
Home of the best turkey legs and ribs in Arkansas.
You confident about that?
I'm so confident. If you can find one better, I'll buy the bone back and I'll pay for this.
This man said he'll buy the bone back and pay for the plate you got from the other spot. He got to be the truth or crazy. Anyway, back to the regular strip program. All right, man, tell us how you got started with the food industry, man.
For anybody who know me, man, I used to sell cars. So
sales.
I'm a hell of a car salesman.
So that's where the slogan come from.
No, the slogan come from.
Now it was inspired by that. Now you buy this car that ain't good, I buy a car back and get you another. So this your used car salesman slang right there.
It's definitely my new used car slang. However, it's all the truth behind that. That ain't no false about that.
He said he's standing on it.
Stand on it. But no, I used to sell cars, man, and the money is real finicky there, and I can cook.
You can cook.
I can cook.
You cook. Okay. As we say down south, you can burn.
I can burn. I can get down. But I like the money that I was making on the side when I was selling plates, doing caterings and this and that. The third versus I'm getting this commission every now and then, but I'm hitting this lot 100 hours a week.
Right.
So when I left the car salesman, I started doing finance. I stopped doing 100 hours, but I was doing 60 and 70, but I'm not getting that amount of money that I was making. So I said, forget it, and I bought a food truck. And
so you just jumped out there like that?
I kind of got pushed, but it's okay.
You got pushed?
I got pushed.
But you still had to jump?
Oh, yeah.
So you took a chance on yourself? And here we go, whole food truck.
Whole food truck. Working on the second.
Working on the second? Working on the second. I guess he ain't had to buy too many bones back. You know what I'm saying? He ain't had to buy no bones back then.
No, man. I ain't bought no bones back.
Okay. So, you planning on getting a brick and mortar anytime soon? You want to stick with food trucks?
So, my goal is to get three food trucks. I want to get.
I mean, you can take
triangular. Put one in Central Little Rock, put one out west, and put one perhaps in Conway or Big or something like that. Okay. One of the up and coming places is going around. And then, once I do that, at that point, I want to get a brick and mortar. I want to be able to establish my name and people who don't know me.
Okay.
At that point then, I'll give me that brick and mortar because my taste speaks for itself. It's no question.
Y'all saw the baby walk across there. Y'all saw the baby walk across there. That's what it's all about down here, man. They got food and more food and more food and family. And it's a nice spot. They got a nice spot to sit outside. But you know what? Enough of that talk. What's up with this food? This barbecue. Let's see what's up.
We about to eat up some groceries.
Alright, so we're gonna try one of his specialties. He's gonna put out the turkey leg.
There it is.
I'm finna go get in this here.
Hold on.
What? What you doing?
You so precious when you smile. Yeah.
What you think, Smooth?
Good?
Nah, that's all you.
Huh?
That's all you.
Well, y'all, it's good as a look. It's good as a look. Come on, Santa, get you some.
Just want y'all to see.
Lord, look at that.
Don't even need a fork. What's that?
Man, boy. Wabar.
So is he home or the best turkey leg?
I ain't seen nobody get him yet. It's a challenge. He ain't challenging you, I am. I'll let those you got a better circle, nigga, all right?
Please do. I ain't bought one of these back yet.
Let me try the suave sauce. Suave. Mm-mm. Who bought this? You make this song.
Go lean, got M's in the bank like yes indeed. Cartier glasses, I won't even peek at you. Yellow Ferrari like Pikachu. I got on waiting and watch.
I make this song 3 times a week. Set jaws of this sauce.
You gonna be on Shark Tank.
That's awesome. Alright, so y'all come on down to 801 South Chester. Jefferson Mobile Grilling. We're available Monday through Friday, 10 o'clock to 5 o'clock. Saturdays, 10 to 3. You check me out on any one of my social medias, and I promise you, we will not disappoint. We got the best customer service. We got the best food. And if you just so happen to be at work or at home and you're unavailable, we're available on Waiter as well. Pull us up on the Waiter's app. Look for Jefferson Mobile Grilling. We get it brought to you on your doorstep.
Wrap up another episode of Jet Eats, another food truck, some fried turkey legs. That man said he bought a bone back. I can't get over that, man. He said if it ain't good enough, if it ain't good as the other ones, he'll buy the bone back and buy their plate. Y'all better come holler at him. Jet Eats. Out of there.